This is where the Otaru wanted to say her goodbyes.